Hey, did I ever mention to you guys this crypto game, Immersus? Yeah, I think I mentioned it a few times. So anyway, there's this cave in the game, right? It's a nice cave, has a lot of high tier resources to mine, and on Wednesdays, this guy pays this other guy to watch him mine without a shirt on, but that's not really relevant right now. Right now, while I was mining and minding my own business, I got murdered in cold blood. So I'm making my way back right now for revenge. But for that, I need the right tune. Something to put fear in my enemy's ears. Something disturbing.
Hiya, Bobby.
Put that shit on full blast and let's find ourselves a little piggy. You see, this strategy is good because the music confuses him and he won't be able to focus. It's just a matter of time before he is laid on the ground, in a pool of blood, lifeless. You should never mess with the best archer in Immersus. You should never... Interesting. It seems I require more training. Initiate training sequence.
So yeah, like FPSs, what can I say? There's nothing like the rush of hunting people down and killing them. I mean, my heart's beating, my hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting, and I'm still getting the headshots, just like boom, headshot!
This time around, I will add a more appropriate tune. You see, with this strategy, my YouTube video is gonna get demonetized because of music copyright, which again, will confuse the opponent because he will be wondering why the fuck would someone do that to themselves, and that's where I... I can't find him. I guess he got scared after all. By my intimidating presence, I won. I am victorious. But at what cost? At the cost of solitude. I am forever alone in this cave. No companionship. Was it worth it? For what? For some gold. Where art thou, my cave opponent? Speak and be heard. Return, for I long for our meaningless battles. Oh, an answer. Could it be? Oh, it's just a new player seeking help. Well, there's only one sensible response to that. I will be waiting at the gate. I need to quench my thirst for blood. I'll take anyone. Anything. Yeah, take that, you stupid fucking plant. Yeah, you're no match for my skills. Oh, is that my arch enemy? Fight me! I won't sucker arrow you, I am above that. Fight me. Ignoring me, are you? What, are you my father? That's it, you disrespected me long enough. Time to die. Oh, you want a bare knuckle fight? Oh, say no more. Take that, and that, and how about this one? You know what? I'm starting to think this isn't my cave enemy. It's just a new player who happens to have the same fashion taste, which is atrocious, by the way, but whatever. Go free, little newbie. Explore the world and the wonders of Immersus. I will let you live. Just kidding, welcome to Immersus, bitch. Yeah, it's better when they run. I enjoy the hunt. Well, that took longer than I care to admit. Also, I wonder which of the three copyrighted songs is gonna win the sweet, sweet revenue from my video. Anyway, I guess I have the cave now all for myself. Back in solitude. Alone. Again. How much must I suffer? How much must I endure? To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or take arms against the... Oh my god. My virgin sacrifice has finally delivered its fruit. A blueprint. The most prized of Immersus items. What could it be? A gold bar blueprint. Only the highest tier of blueprints for me. And 15 other players. But anyway, getting to my main point I wanted to make in this video. If you take some acid and then run in the cave at sundown, it's really fucking trippy, dude. Like, bruh.